Do you need anything? We might have something to spare.
There's some medical supplies here if you want them.
Another vampire phenotype. I'll call this a watcher.
Quit.
some kind of psychokinetic disturbance here. I wonder if there's a nest nearby.
Nothing can stop me.
Yeah, it's still over here.
I could hear their thoughts. It was faint, a feeling, a whisper. Now it's loud as sin.
Go in there.
is amazing. Some kind of collective consciousness. A lair? A nest?
Nest.
Yes, I'm calling it a nest. In their natural habitat. Must tread carefully.
Thank you.
Some sort of repository? A focal point? A heart? Heart. Destroy the heart. Destroy the body. But what, I wonder, is fueling the heart?
That was a person.
This feeds right into the heart. It keeps this place alive. Looks unbreakable. Pity. Have to pop in, do a bit of burglary. This will destroy the heart. connection seems to have made the heart vulnerable. Shame to destroy it, but one must.
In theory, destroying the heart should destabilize the entire nest. My theory is correct. Time to go.
They called it the precious blood, the wonderful blood, the spirit and the water and the blood.
Adrenaline, calm down a bit, shall we?
so much to give. It made me sick. Auntie wouldn't let anyone see me for a month. Wouldn't let me give myself too quick or too often.
Is gone now. Stay focused.
She was my daddy's sister. Looked after us when it got too much, like we was her children. She was the only one left.
Next time.
They would wait outside our trailer, one after another, coming inside, holding out their arm. One kissed my feet after. Auntie didn't stop them.
Thank you.
Stop me if you can.
Nothing can stop me.
Of my hair to keep, so she would remember me. She kept it in a bottle, told me I'd come back to her some way.
Thank you.
she had left of me. She kept it with her even when she died. She held it to her heart as she starved.
Helpful, that.
Kick them all up the arse.
Well, we have some light, at least.
Ah, a Redfall historical marker. Perfectly New England.
of living water. And they drank. And they drank. And they drank.
Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.